huh? Yep.
Hi-dee-o, it is Keralis. Welcome to this episode, which is the third part in the tavern build, the gothic, medieval, rustic, whatever. And we're about to finish off the roof, I guess, and do some interior work, and we are pretty much set after that. Hope we are. I'm not really sure if we will be or not, but yeah, let's try it out. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna start on the sides here, and I'm gonna try to remember how the hell they look like. So let me see. Lumsel. Smuggle. Will that be the middle? Will that do it? Both sides like that. Game set. There we go. I know I talk about a lot of crap, but still. And I've been recording this for like 3 episodes straight, so if you have commented anything and I have missed it, I am so sorry, but you know, I've been recording this for like one sitting. So I'm just gonna check it out aside. How does this side look like? Alright, that's wood on that. And that's wood. That is actually pretty awesome. Let me just, maybe we can delete that and place wood there instead. Oh yeah, that does the trick. So back to this side and place wood. So wood here, and there will be like wood on those both. It's kind of I'm trying to copy the other side, you know, but it's kind of hard because I forget how the other side looks like all the time. So I have to go back and forth until I get it right. But this seems to be right, at least. So and that will give us like this for now, at least. Will this connect to the other side? Bam. Oh yeah. I like it a lot. I'm just like worried that the interior will be too small to make a tavern. So now I just been recording 3 episodes of a tavern, which will end up not being a tavern. You know, that kind of feels like where this is heading. But we're gonna make a small tavern. I mean, this is a fishing village or something, I don't know. Don't need bigger than that. I mean, it's like, at the moment it's only me living here, so it would be plenty enough for me. Trust me. Bam, 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 bam. And connect this to that. Hopefully you guys are building along with me here now. How it would be so sad if you didn't build this. I'm not gonna upload a world save. So then if you like it, you would be forced to build it. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm not really sure what to do yet. If I'm gonna upload it or not, but we're gonna solve something. Don't worry. Delete that and make this like that. Yeah. Pretty snazzy. Snazzy. Problem solved, problem evaded. This side is almost complete as well. Damn, why are we being so fast? Is it because medieval buildings are much faster than modern buildings? Or gothic buildings are much faster than that? I'm not really sure. Is that how it rolls? Maybe it is. Bam. Bam, bam. Completed on that side, completed on that side. And I said there would be a window on this side as well, so let's carve it out. Same on this side. Bam, bam, bam. Window, window, window. In the middle, looks the same on both sides. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Oh my god, I love these types of builds. I thought I wouldn't, Like, I was worried that I wouldn't like it at all, but I love it. And I know, like, maybe some people are like build more modern stuff, but I'm like happy with this now. Let me see how many. Oh no. Or maybe what is inside? All right, so that's wooden planks instead. How many wooden planks would that be? Like 1, 2, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So delete the last one here. Or do we just make a big boo-boo? 1, 2, 3, 4. No. That is alright. Time set 0. Daytime. It is beautiful. Or you know what? What did we do on this side? We did something like that. So let's do the same here. Place that here. Place that here. Take it out by one block. Take it one block. Take this like that. Like this. Like that. Bam. Now it is so the same as the other side. And roofs are really the tricky part, but the best thing in Minecraft at the moment. I can hear baddies. Where's the baddies? I could so hear a zombie somewhere. The best thing they did in the upgrade is actually to add the epic, epic block. There's a zombie. We need to kill the zombie. Bam. So pro, he didn't stand a chance. So let's just see this side, because we're gonna try to do the same on the other side here. So let's just take it out like that. That is what I mean, the curved blocks or stairs. That is so beautiful. I love it. Mojang for the win on that one. I totally approve that. Right, window, let me see, we need to fix those windows. Come on, you can do it from the side. Come to side, there we go. Come on, get in there, there we go. That should look exactly as the other side. Let me just see if it does or not, but I think it does. Yep, it kind of does. So we are happy. Are you happy? Because I am happy. No, I forgot. How is that working out here? Is that, should we place this here? I forgot. See, no. Oh, actually, what we haven't done is the most important thing. We haven't taken this out. So let's just do that. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. To here. This will go here. There will be a full block on that one and one going that way. And that hides all the bad things behind here. No, full block. No, come on. Let me see. Why am I being such a derpy one now? Is it because I'm tired? Because it's damn late, I'm still up recording? Insane. There we go. So, now comes this fun part. This will go like that. That will go here, here. And there will be a window. So let's see, the window is up at that level. So basically the window is up on this one here. So connect that, delete those, and let's try to. But this doesn't look like the other side, because this one is only going out by one block, right? And this side is going out by two blocks. So somewhere along the line, we made a big no-no. Let me check. Oh yeah, I know where it is. This will go in even one more, like that. And now, window of epicness, and voila. Does it look the same? It kinda doesn't at the moment, but it will. It so will. There we go, and this side as well. I thought they fixed the lighting glitch, but they haven't, so it's pretty annoying. Like, can I delete that? No, I can't delete that, because then I'm on the outside. Let me see. Squeeze out. What did we just screw up? There we go. Replace. Now, this should look the same as the other side, but for some reason, it still doesn't. What have we done? Should that be removed? Yep, that should be removed. There will be a stair going here and some supports, fences on the sides, like that. And now it should look exactly as the same as the other side. Let me just take a look. Spin around. Oh no, we don't have a door. Just because we can, we're gonna place a door. Ba-bam. This kind of sucks here, but I'm gonna just gonna leave it. And now I just need to make an awkward hole here so I can go up and check it out. Does it look the same? No, it doesn't. That is missing. Look at this. This is so damn nice. Those will go away though. This will be gone. I'm gonna actually keep the huge support beam here in the middle, you know? Kind of looks alright. But we could place, even though we are up here, we could place beams going from this side to that side. And it still looks awesome. Like, we need support beams. Of course we need support beams, otherwise it's not supported and it's not good. Can we maybe make something here? No, we can't. Wah, wah, wah. Oh, I think I'm really happy with the interior. Like, I mean, the roof is coming online nicely. It looks cool and all. Let me just jump down and check out the exterior. Oh, yeah. This is fancy stuff. I'm just wondering, are we missing anything here? It looks awkward. Yep, we're missing those here. Could actually take this down even more. Let me just see if how that looks. That looks even better, maybe. Bam. Yep, that's a keeper. Let's go to the other side. This, bam, bam. Bam, and bam. I like it. I like it tons. You know what? I'm just gonna pause and see how long we'll be recording. I always do this because I always lose track of time. So be right back, guys. Oh, snap. It's like 30 minutes into the video. I mean, come on. Where does the time go? It just flies by. All right, so focus. I'm doing this as a tavern slash inn slash something something. So first of all, we need to place some stairs down. And I was thinking doing something like this. Will that work or not? I don't know. Because I want to have stairs like going up here. Maybe actually what we could do is take him up here. In here. Come on. You can do it, Keralis. Yeah, you can do it. Oh no. Ich fell. Like that, maybe. Or maybe even turn them here because, you know, I was thinking we can have some rooms up here. A lot of rooms, to be honest. How does this look from this angle? Perfect. Well, not perfect, but you know what I mean. It looks alright. Then we're gonna be like upside down or upside down stairs going here, which will be acting like a counter or something of that type. Maybe not. Maybe let's place this. Because if we place that here, that will look awkward. Maybe just place it here. You guessed it. You guessed it right, guys. We're gonna have a bush. Oh my god, we're gonna have a bush. I am so happy that I met you. So going up around here, but there's actually no space here behind. Let me see, I'm gonna fill up this as well. That will give us some more space. I'm gonna turn it here like that and looks more epic. Damn, where did the light go? Time 7-0. All right, we need some light here. Otherwise, no one will see anything. So bam, bam, bam. Pretty epic, pretty nice. Bush. And I got a funny feeling that we will have to make this 4 episodes. Because the last episode will be all about purification of this place, I guess. Something like that, maybe. Maybe one more? Or what you guys think? Because I kind of wanted to hide that, but then, oh no, that can't be done. Now we don't have any place to walk on. Why does it have to be so damn tricky? Because we can place those upside down here, right? That wouldn't do anything. But then again, now this is visible from this side. So if I change the stair to here, make this like that, and bam, problem solved, problem evaded. Can we make a small inn look epic on the inside? Inn, tavern, whatever. I lost track of what it is. I'm gonna call it tavern. I kinda like this. I kinda do. I'm gonna delete those as well. Place those upside down. Here we can place a furnace and a crafting table. Furnace and a crafting table. Bam, 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 bam. Maybe a chest or something could be useful for someone. I don't know. 2 chests, maybe even 3. That will open as well. Pretty epic, pretty nice. What more can we add here? I mean, come on, give me some ideas, guys. We need some, maybe some. Nah, that looks awkward here. Maybe here. Oh, why can't we place that? It's just because, alright. You know what? Let's just keep that without anything. What paintings are in this texture pack? Let me see if we can have a painting. Oh, knives! Ooh, that looks kinda epic. That looks alright. That looks awesome. Blue and white clan. Here we go. So we got a torch here. I'm just baffled. What could we use in this area? Oh, it's raining. It is raining. I don't have any mod which can disable rain. So we have to do set time 1600 and go to bed. Time waste. Time waste. All right, we are back on track. Open the door. And I mean, tavern. Let's do some small sitting areas, like just some benches. Or not benches, tables and benches. Is that a sign? That is a sign, pretty epic. Piston. And a redstone torch. All right, so we can have one sitting area here. One maybe here, one here, and that could do. I mean, we can have like 2 here as well. Epic. Those will have to have tables. Have I said epic 1 million times as well? Why do I keep repeating my other words all the time? Sorry. No, I'm not sorry. There we go. This is starting to look like a real tavern. Oh no, we can't place the armrests. So I'm just gonna place them on one side. our tavern. Oh, you know what this place needs. It needs a villager. Where's the villager egg? Cow, sheep, villager. Can I need one of those? No, not in the furnace. There we go. Master. I like this build. Dude, how did you jump down? Out. Oh, you sneaked out for this. Buddy, you know what that means? That means that we have to secure the area. Let me just turn off my alarm. There we go. And can he jump up? Now he can't, right? We can still open the chest, but he can't jump out. So let's spawn one more. He can be here. He can be the guests or anywhere, whatever. The only problem with that means that soon a zombie will come and kill him or break the door at least. Oh, look at that. There's his buddy. Where did he go? Did he go upstairs? No, he disappeared. No, where have you been hiding, buddy? I didn't even see you. All right, let's go out. You can go out. You just stand behind the counter there. Do not move. Freeze. What more paintings could we add? Let me see. We can add. Why can't I add a painting there? Pretty annoying. Oh, swords. Epic. I'm trying to find the damn. Oh, that was pretty awesome. Oh, a castle. I'm trying to find a beige one. Not knives. Knives are too dangerous at that location. Come on. No, not that one. The beige, same as that one, but in other colors, in those colors. Oh my God. Ooh, come on. There we go. All right, so that's the first floor done, I guess. We don't need any more. Now do we know on the upstairs? All right, let's just rethink this a bit because we got all this space. So what I will do, let me just try this out. Make some small rooms here. And I need to end this video soon because I promised you, said 20 minutes. Delete that. Add a room here. They will be totally small, but it's an inn. So I mean, it's an old school inn. They weren't bigger back in the days, now were they? Maybe they were, but I don't know. There we go. So three rooms on that side. Let's add rooms on this side as well. Bam, bam. And one more here. Will this work out for us or will this fail? Kinda works out. Log, log. Log, log, log. Log, log, log. Damn, look at all the space in here. It's just unbelievable. Oh, log. Come on, you can jump up here and log. So let's see. What did I just delete? That. I'm just gonna move the stairs maybe to here. Nah. Let's just keep them here, there maybe. I want to have something which protects us. So that means the stair will be here instead. So we go out. Damn, I like this. This is looking awesome. Usually I'm not this happy about something, but now I am. Because I enjoy this project. So we need some light. Was that my villager on the outside? I could totally see someone. Oh my God, this is looking cool, yo. There we go. Now we got that solved. We will have, oh, you know what? We can even add, like, just gonna try this out. I like, if I add this here, I can maybe even do it like this. The same on the other side. Or will that just, you know, destroy the whole view of the place? No, it kind of works out because then we can add a ladder going up and we can have even more beds like the budget area up there for all the cheap people.
See?
See what I mean? Tons of space up here. Oh no, I just fell and placed something. There we go. From a small inn, this turns into the biggest inn ever. It's like I can see my villagers all the time. I'm not sure if this is villagers or not, but I can see him. Delete that, maybe. Oh yeah, I like it, and I know this video is long. So you know what, I will quit in like just a second. In the last video, which will be the last part of this epical build, we're just gonna purify the area a bit. Place some trees on the outside and stuff like that. We're gonna make a ladder up, so see all the space we got here. We're gonna place some bunk beds up here. And a ladder like here or somewhere. Let me just pick up the doors and make this pretty. Door, door, door. Oh, hello, buddy. Have you paid? I got a funny feeling you haven't paid. There we go. Please do pay. No, that can't be there. This is looking so snazzy. Alright, this is a bit dangerous, but screw that. We're living on the edge here. We have a small area to work with. Alright guys, I will let you go now. This is it. This is episode 3, and in the 4th episode we're just gonna purify it, add some beds and rooms, and we are done with the tavern inn slash inn, some hotel, I don't know. Take care and see ya! Oh, I forgot, diamonds and love! Bye bye!